Every morning when your feet hit the floor, tell yourself today could be the day. Today could be the day that I turn my entire world upside down for the better. Today could be the day everything in my life changes. Today is the day I take all things in my life to another level. It only takes one moment, one decision, one action, and your whole entire life could change forever. You want a better life, a better job, your own company, more money, more happiness, a better, stronger body, a better relationship? You can have it all. If you just decide today that you will no longer settle for average. What if you set a goal today and actually committed to taking action now to improve every area of your life for the next 90 days? Do you think that you could become the greatest version of yourself? You bet your bottom dollar you could. But only with commitment. We're talking about real commitment with real discipline and real hard work. The truth is, it only takes a moment to make that decision. It only takes a moment. The truth is, you can have whatever you want in life if you are committed and consistent day in and day out. But you know how the story goes. What usually happens? Life gets in the way, doesn't it? Friends and family might get in the way, won't they? Maybe not intentionally, but hey, they want you to go out with them, have a little bit of fun, come to the wedding, have a few drinks. I mean, come on, a one day off won't hurt your progress, will it? Well, do you want this or don't you? It is perfectly okay to say no. You can say no, thank you, I'd rather be strong. But what about the other life issues that are getting in your way? You got bills to pay, right? You got things to do around the house. You have relationship problems. It's too hard right now. I'll do it later. Yeah, let me tell you something. That word later almost always turns into another word. Never. Sometimes we tend to ramble on a lot about the haters, the doubters, the naysayers, right? But listen, really, there's no greater obstacle in your way than your own self. That story you made up to yourself about why you can't do this and why you can't do that. Listen to me. The only thing that is keeping you from your dreams is yourself. Nothing else.
It only takes one moment to make a decision. One moment to say no, to say never again. Never again will I settle. Never again will I accept anything but first place. One moment to be strong. One moment to separate myself from the rest.
You have to change your habits. Listen, if your habit is always to take action right now, then your results will skyrocket, I guarantee it. But if your habit is always tomorrow, then you'll be that guy that is saying tomorrow until there are no more tomorrows left.
Enjoy the being.
Today is the day! Today is the day!